since I was really little. So I had a somewhat complicated relationship with my nails. And obviously hands are quite an integral part of ASMR. Not always, but quite a lot of the time. So I taught myself to do gel nails because I can't afford to get them done by somebody else, and also because when you make videos you need to just grab time when you have it. I have three children and I work as well, so you need to be able to have nice nails all the time so you can grab little chunks of time to make videos. And if you're waiting on getting them done by someone else and they need doing, then it's not ideal really. So that's the background to my gel nails. However, about a month ago I developed a really severe allergy to something, a chemical, I don't know which exactly, in my nails. I don't know if it was the gel based product or the base coat, gel polish itself, or the LED light that you use to cure them. I don't know which aspect caused the allergy, but it was really serious. And under my nails and the skin all around my nails and my fingertips became really swollen and cracked, and some of them got really infected. It was really not as bad as I thought they would be. I thought they would be really horrendous. They just kind of look normal, to be honest. Because anybody who's had gel or acrylic nails knows you kind of have to file away your natural nail to create a key or a paste and then attach the acrylic to. So false nails really damage the natural nail. Anyway, they don't look great. Just look normal really, don't they? So I'm quite self-conscious about this because I love making videos. I can't have gel nails anymore. So what to do? Part of my nail care regime now that I've got my natural nails just sort of growing back and needing some TLC is to use a sugar and oil mixture to exfoliate the skin around my nails. So I'm going to show you that process because it's quite nice. And I've also had to research nail polishes which aren't going to cause a reaction, because the other problem is if I use normal nail polish, that's fine, but nail polish remover makes my natural nails very dry and then they just break. So that was a quandary. Anyway, I will show you my natural exfoliation process on my hands. The oil also moisturizes your nails, makes them a bit more strong and flexible, which is great for me. And then I'll show you